when I look through the microscope or when I look at an animal, I always think that they're trying to tell me a story.
Rarely seen, ocean creatures tell stories about our brains. Beautiful but deadly cone snails offer ways to manage pain. And horseshoe crabs speak volumes about human vision.
And here at Whitney, we work primarily with marine invertebrates. There's a huge amount of diversity out there in the oceans.
So these animals have many secrets that are still available for us that we can utilize in a wide variety of different kinds of scientific enterprises.
The Whitney Laboratory for Marine Bioscience is a research institute of the University of Florida, sparked by the vision of Cornelius Vanderbilt Whitney, whose curiosity promoted the study of marine animals for the benefit of human life.
The discoveries that we make here have implications for things like the cure of cancer and neurodegenerative diseases.
New discoveries and applications are happening every day across 10 active laboratories, from making sense of smell to illuminating the innermost workings of the eye, stopping malaria in its tracks, and analyzing genomes, all research with roots in marine life.
So for 3.5 billion years, nature provided unique solution to adapt to virtually everything. That is not just simply beauty. It's a bunch of unique molecular physiological solutions.
The foundation of our work is looking at life in its simplest forms in order to solve its complexities.
Before you can really solve problems of disease like Alzheimer's and epilepsy, you need to know what's going on in the brain at the basic level.
Much of what we do is an interplay between observing the natural world and cutting-edge technology, like confocal microscopes, delivering a view once considered impossible.
This is an embryo of the sea anemone nematostella. It's taking an optical slice through the embryo. This is allowing us to see different parts of the different cells in the embryo.
And a powerful camera capturing minuscule movements that inspire innovation.
We're interested in how fish swim in turbulence because they can do it so much better than any submarine or ship can. This all falls under the umbrella of biomimetics, which is trying to look at biological animals as inspirations to design more efficient ships, machines, robots, things like that.
On any given day at Whitney Lab, researchers can harvest single cells from ocean organisms and collect a complete genomic blueprint on a DNA sequencing machine backed by the University of Florida's supercomputer.
I don't know, like labs which can combine power of integrative physiology, single-cell physiology, comparative biology, and powerful sequencing machine at the same time.
We go to work each day searching for ideas in nature that can revolutionize our world.
There are actually lots of animal groups, particularly in the marine environment, which can replace significant body parts.
Dr. Seaver's study of a marine worm is driven by possibility.
These worms have been shown to be important bioindicators of sort of environmental status.
One tiny worm, multiple implications, making the Whitney Lab a significant player in coastal and regenerative biology. Our unique location, nestled between the Atlantic and the Intracoastal on a pristine estuary system, extends our laboratories outdoors, affords us a fresh saltwater supply, and is now home to a turtle rehabilitation clinic.
And we hope to be able to cure a common disease in sea turtles called fibropapilloma disease, which is a tumor that is related to human tumors.
Our campus, open to postdoctoral associates, graduate students, and undergraduates, offers state-of-the-art techniques and training.
It's a different experience to actually do research rather than learning about it in a classroom.
Our evenings at Whitney, staged in the picturesque Center for Marine Studies, brings experts from the field directly to the public with engaging discussions about worldwide research.
This is the largest one that we have.
Through our outreach programs like Day at Whitney Lab and our traveling zoo, we promote hands-on discovery.
I think I see some plankton in mine.
Yeah, that's cool.
Passing on our passion to the next generation of scientists. At the Whitney Laboratory for Marine Bioscience, we believe in the promise of basic research as the foundation for discovery.
There's the joy of discovery almost every day.